Gravy.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Make him the cutest that I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then tell him that his lonesome night's all over.
No, no!
Hi, I'm Mike Munoz. That piece of metal over there is, well, was my truck. I'm currently living with my mom's boyfriend Freddie, and my brother Nate. He's special. Nick is my best friend, which is a questionable choice considering he always makes fun of my crush on Remy. Claims she has man hands, but I don't mind. Then there's Andrew.
Hey Mike,
what's up? Wait. That's too far out. Let's rewind it back. You might be wondering what I do for a living to live with my mom at age 25. Well, I'm a professional landscaper, and it's a true art form. That's it. That's my life. And it sucks, but...
I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't go. But the gun still rattles, the gun still rattles. Oh, and I don't want a never-ending life.
After all, most of us are mowing someone else's lawn, one way or another, and most of us can't afford to travel the world or live in New York City. Most of us feel like the world is giving us a big fat middle finger when it's not kicking us in the face with a steel-toed boot. And most of us feel powerless. Motivated, but powerless. Entertained, but powerless. Informed, but powerless. Fleetingly content, most of the time broke, sometimes hopeful, but ultimately, powerless.